KK, and these are my new earrings that I made.
Keep an eye out online. We're going to be posting a link to where you can buy these KK original creations.